Oh my God.
Who's got beef? Who's smashing who?
Smashing.
This is hip hop news.
Right now.
Gossip.
Yeah.
411.
Yeah. And all the latest tabloid bullshit.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Let's go. I got that juice. New AP. She got it, juice.
That's right. I got your juicy entertainment news for Friday. Bill Cosby may be out of prison, but he's still facing multiple legal battles. Yesterday, a lawsuit was filed against him from a woman who alleges he drugged and raped her on an Atlantic City trip back in 1990. Lily Bernard says she first met Bill Cosby on the set of The Cosby Show, and he offered to be a mentor for her acting career. They started meeting for acting coaching sessions, and it was in one of these sessions at the end of July 1990 that she alleges that she was first sexually assaulted by Cosby. She said he grabbed her ribcage and diaphragm without permission during a vocal exercise and then grabbed and squeezed her breasts. And when she confronted him about it, he feigned innocence and acted insulted. Now, according to the lawsuit, the second time was when they went on the trip to Atlantic City. She alleges that he drugged her and raped her. She woke up naked in the bed next to him. And then she said he dragged her into a sitting position, dressed her, handed her money, and walked her to a waiting car with the assistance of a bellman. Additionally, she said that Bill Cosby threatened her and to prevent her from going to the police. And according to the lawsuit, she says that he would accuse her of defamation and prevent her from working in the entertainment industry and erase her if she did. Now, she's among dozens of women who have accused Bill Cosby of sexual misconduct over the years. In 2018, he was sentenced to 3 to 10 years in prison for the assault of Andrea Constan, but was released from prison in June when that conviction was vacated. This is so scary. A contestant on America's Got Talent, Extreme, he almost died when his stunt went wrong. Jonathan Goodwin was suspended 70 feet in the air in a straitjacket, hanging by his feet from a wire. Two cars were suspended on either side of him, swinging back and forth. Now, the stunt was for him to be able to free himself from the restraints and then fall onto an air mattress below and avoid getting crushed by the cars as they swing back and forth in the air. Well, something went wrong. The cars smashed together, sandwiching him between the cars, and then the impact caused the cars to explode and catch on fire. He fell to the ground, hit his head, and was unresponsive. The people on the set actually thought that he was dead. Now, luckily, he was responsive when they airlifted him to the hospital and rushed him into surgery. He's in the trauma unit, and his condition is yet unclear. Hopefully, he gets better. He was actually on the show last year. This is the second time he's made an appearance, where he successfully completed another death-defying stunt. America's Got Talent Extreme is hosted by Terry Crews and features judges Nikki Bella, Travis Pastrana, and of course, Simon Cowell. And that's your juicy entertainment news for Friday. Lock it in again on Monday for more of the juice right here on the all-new KISS 96.